Silver Queen Hotel and Saloon in Virginia City, Nevada. We got permission to come inside their wedding chapel, which they just unburied the room number 8 behind us, behind the altar. Over on the piano, we got the room pod, we got flashlight set up, K2, digital recorders going. So we're gonna spend a lot of time asking questions here and see if we can't communicate with someone. Let's get this thing started. As you can see, flashlights, K2, all that good stuff. Make sure my recorder's going. Recorder's going, so. Is that your boss name?
Yeah.
Alright, so if there's anybody in here with us, we have some devices set up over there. We got a REM pod you can go touch and it'll light up and make a noise. We got a digital recorder you can go speak into. We got the K2, if you touch that, you can make the lights go off. We got 2 flashlights set up. So, the first flashlight to come on will be our yes answer and the other flashlight will be a no answer. So feel free to come in and communicate with us so we can get to know you. We ain't here to ask you to leave. We're just here to spend some time with you. Is there anybody in here with us that would like to speak to us? If so, give us some kind of sign. Are you here? Like I said, all you gotta do is walk up and touch something, just barely touch it, and you can make it go off for us. Are you a male? If so, can you light one of the flashlights off for us?
Are you a female? If so, can you please turn on one of the flashlights or set something off?
Are you an adult? And then just so we know to ourselves that the music and TV and stuff in the background is from the saloon and talking. It's not coming from this room.
Are you a child?
Did you get married in here?
Did you used to work here?
Are you a preacher in here that used to marry people? Get them hitched and stuff?
My name is Ryan, by the way. Can you tell me your name?
If you got enough energy, can you give some kind of sign that you're here?
Can you move something? Make a knock? Make a noise?
You should drink out in the saloon.
Did you die here?
Push one of the piano keys on either one of these pianos to make it go off.
Can you give us any kind of sign that you're here with us? Came a long way to talk to you.
Did the last two people investigate here piss you off or something, and you're mad at everybody now? Just let you know, we ain't affiliated with them. We don't know who they were, but we knew there's some other investigators in here. Just Ryan and myself that came up to visit. They ain't a part of us or nothing. So don't be mad at us if they did something wrong.
Yeah, we're not here to ask you to leave. We're not here to make you angry or anything. Just want to get to know you a little bit. So if you could, we'd really appreciate it if you give us some sort of sign that you're here. All you gotta do is just walk up and walk by or touch one of these devices and they'll go off. The one on the top in the round circle even makes pretty noises. Can you please touch one of them to let us know you're here?
Can you turn something on the count of three? One. Two. Three. Once again, we'd just like to let you know, we got the REM pod set up. You all got to just walk by it or touch it, and you can make lights and noise go off. The K2, if you touch that, you can make lights go off. We got two flashlights that you can walk by or touch, and they'll come off for us too, or come on for us too. So if you're here, can you possibly give some kind of sign that you're here with us? To let us know? So we can get to know you? Not sit here and think we're talking to ourselves.
We really appreciate it. Is there anybody here with us that would like to speak to us?
Or if you turn on flashlights, is there something that's here that's not letting you speak to us? If that was you, just made that noise, can you do it again for us?
Is there anybody in here with us? If so, come on, please light something off so we know.
Or are you waiting here for your bride or groom to show up? Were you a guest of a wedding here?
Did you used to come in here and drink? Over in the saloon? Is there anybody farther back in the room behind the wall there?
Did you used to play the piano during weddings? It's a different kind of music I just heard.
Yeah.
It's like do 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 do. It's not coming from the country station I listen to out there.
It's not coming from the TV because they were playing Star Wars.
If that was you playing the music, can you do it again? Never mind. Sorry, just debunked it.
What?
We were sitting next to the shooting gallery thing on the other side of the wall that makes that music.
Oh. Was that, did you just hear it again?
Yeah, I forgot that's out of place. Sorry, folks, it wasn't paranormal.
Well, at least we were able to debunk it.
Yeah, because it goes off like, it should be going off like 5 more minutes, you'll hear the same thing.
Oh, okay.
It's that gun game out there.
Yeah, that Old West shooting game. Yeah. Good call, my friend. Good call.
All right, now I'm back. We're still waiting for you. So if I turn on my flashlight, can you turn on one of them flashlights back at me? Here I go. Now, can you turn yours on? Or not?
If you want us to leave you alone, then quit asking you questions. Can you turn one of them on?
Okay, I'm going to give about 2 more minutes, and I'm going to switch all the equipment over to the other piano. So if you're not on this side of the building, maybe you're over on the left side of the building.
I think somebody's playing the game.
Your last 10-second warning before I move the equipment over to the other side. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Zero. Alright, so we moved all our equipment over on this old antique pump piano now. That's on the left-hand side of the building. Once again, we got the REM pod, the K2, the flashlights, and digital recorder rolling. So if there's anybody in here that wants to communicate with us, if you can make one of our devices go off so we know you're here, it'd be greatly appreciated. So, is there anybody next to this piano that wants to speak to us? If so, once again, you can light off a flashlight and that will be the yes answer. Or you can touch your M-Pod or the K2 or speak into our recorder. Can you let us know if you're male? Are you female?
Are you an adult?
Are you a child?
Can you understand what we're saying?
So once again, I'll turn my flashlight on, and when I turn mine off, you can turn yours back on and then turn it off for me to let us know you're here. Are you ready? Okay, it's your turn.
Was this your piano? If so, can you please turn the flashlight on?
Oh, Would you like your picture taken next to your piano? I'll take, gladly take your picture for you. Okay, you ready? Here it goes.
Is there anybody in this room at all that would like to talk or like to speak to us? If so, can you please light up one of these devices or make some sort of noise that we can hear inside of this room? We would greatly appreciate it and be really happy. Is there any animals in here that would like to communicate with us? Maybe a dog or a cat? A bird?
Goldfish.
Goldfish? Turtle?
Dinosaur?
Woof woof. Woof woof. Meow. Chirp chirp. Come on, guys, we've traveled a long way to try to talk to you. We've heard lots of people say that there's stuff in here, and they've seen people, and seen things move around.
And we heard about all the orbs in this room, and you know what a big believer in orbs I am. If you're like a bug, can you fly past your camera? Or if you're a dust ball, can you blow past?
In fairness, I don't see any. If I can go to sleep and take a nap in here, can you light off the light, please?
I read just a knock over here, but I think somebody's playing a game. Or that was Ryan tapping his foot. I don't know what it was. I don't believe it was a guy playing the game.
I think so. Alright, come on, guys. Make some sort of noise, please, or light off one of these lights. Maybe knock on that door back there. Open it up.
Rosie, you down here? Do you want to talk to us, Rosie? I don't know if Rosie hangs out down here. I haven't heard if Rosie actually hung out down here or not.
I honestly haven't heard either. Or is there anybody named Lily down here? Paging one Lily.
Step forward. Lily? Lily?
Will the real Lily please stand up? What was that?
It was that knock, but I think there's something. upstairs.
Is the hotel right above us? I don't think so.
Yeah, because you're upstairs. And then you turn and you walk down a little hallway this way. So it should be like, yeah, there's rooms above us. Could be the maids up there cleaning.
If that was you, can you do that again, please?
Or did somebody come in and cleanse this place and didn't tell anybody? If so, can you give us some kind of sign?
I get that feeling myself.
Because I took a picture and I didn't even get like the stuff they said they caught in pictures, the orbs to talk about and all that stuff. I didn't get that on my camera flash went off.
I haven't seen anything in my camera.
I was over, sitting over here rubbing my feet on the ground to try and make dust come up, but I couldn't get that stuff to come up either.
Yeah, I just stopped on the carpet over there and, tapped my foot on the carpet and nothing. It is a wedding chapel. Maybe somebody came in here and cleansed it. All right. I think we're going to try moving on if you don't do something so we know you're here. There's that music again.
Yeah, it's a shooting game.
You want us to leave you alone? If you want us to leave you alone, light something off for us, please.
Do you need some liquor? Maybe a fine cigar or something? Lady of the night.
I think this place got cleansed. You get any feelings or anything?
Nope. Okay, whatever is asked to leave, we can ask you to come back. And All I know is that they did cleanse this place, that they need permission. Okay, it's a 2-minute warning before we move on to a different part of this chapel. So, if you are here, you're gonna need to set something off, let us know. You set off on count of three. 1, 2, 3. I'm trying to find Waldo.
Actually, I'd have an easier time finding Waldo.
So once again, if you guys are, you know, we are up in Virginia City, Nevada, and it's snowing like crazy out here, so luckily you guys ain't here because everything is closed, so today you are stuck with dum-da-da-dum, hot dogs. Yeah, it was like a total blizzard up here and dumped about, I don't know, what do you say?
Almost a foot, probably. A cumulative.
Yeah.
And from what we just heard from a guy that just came into the bar before we started filming, he said that on each side of town on the highway, there was an 11-car pileup and a stand still on the other side because people just don't know how to drive in the snow.
Alright, so once again, this is your 10-second warning before we move on. I'll start counting down, so when I reach the zero, if nothing has happened, we will go set someplace up, or we'll set stuff up someplace else. 10, 9, 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
All right, we're moving on now. All right, well, maybe if you're uncomfortable with us being here, we're going to go ahead and leave this camera running for a few and try stepping out of the room and see if maybe something happens. So if while we're gone, you want to go ahead and do something, please feel free.
He said you're not getting a single word. Is that true? Okay, guys, show them some works, will you? Show them they're wrong. Talk to me, talk to me, talk to me, baby. You got it. Set the camera up on that showcase, and I'll be right back. You're only getting like 20% of the money.
Good job right there. You can actually still get the stuff.
Did you set it up?
Yeah. Just want... recording still. Just flip the light off, see what it looks like.
Perfect.
Alright, try that for a while.
Okay, guys. So do something for them because they didn't know what they were doing with the filming. And you know, you like to come about. You haven't been in here and seen you guys in a long time. So show them. Okay? And most of the activity you get in there is when there's somebody in there.
All right. Did you turn on flashlight or K2 or REM pod anything off? Did you speak in digital recorder? If you are in here, it's just me by myself. Ryan's out getting his chili dog.
Guess what, folks? Ryan is eating a hot dog with chili.
I can't lie, I got one to you. It's getting made. But anyways, yep. So, once again, if you're in here, if you can turn off one or turn on one of our devices so we can actually see it, that'd be awesome. Can you do it on count of three? One, two, three. Can you touch one of the flashlights? Or play one of the organs up there? Is there somebody in here? Can you turn on one of the flashlights for me?